How to change A's in the Character.AI app. If you are looking to change the A's of a character in the Character.AI, such as adjusting a character's profile or behavior based on a specific A's, the platform itself does not offer a direct method for adjusting a character's A's. However, there are a few things you can consider. First of all, open the Character.AI app. The number one thing you can do is to create a custom character. If you are developing a custom character, you can adjust the character's A's through the profile you create. This would affect how the character speaks, responds, and interacts, as the tone and style might change based on their A's. For that, tap onto the Create option right here. Then tap onto Character. Now, name the character just like this. Tap onto Next. Now to change the A's of the character, simply describe what Lily looks like. You can simply describe it as, she looks like a 21-year-old girl. Just like this, and tap on to next. Now you can simply generate the greetings like how the 21-year-old girl will just greet. Just like this. And tap on to next. You can simply keep it public, unlisted, or private. Now tap on to next. Now from here you can simply add the subtitle, description, or character definition. From here you can simply adjust the A's of the character. Now tap on to add description. Now you can simply describe the character according to that A's, just like this, and tap on to close. Then you can also add the character definition, just like this, and tap on to done. And after that, simply tap on to create. And that's it. This is how you can change the A's of the characters in the Character.AI app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.